Wood nymphs, elves and fairies, I come to you today. I want to learn from you how it is you play. Responsibilities you have but a few. When your feet don't hardly touch the ground, what else is there to do? There you are, fluttering 3 feet in the air. You're bobbing and you're diving, you are darting everywhere. You shimmer iridescent, you move with such grace. And like a hummingbird, you hold still with such ease. With such ease. So do you live above the ground or buried deep within? Do you get angry if your neighbors make a din? Leaves are changing color, the trees and shrubs abound. This is your home from the air down to the ground.